So what we have here is our ingredients for a dry fish soup, dry fish light soup. So we have some dried fish here, including Almighty Arjuna, and I don't really know the names of these, but I know I've had them before and they really taste good. So yes, we have these here. Then we have fresh tilapia, and we have some Kobe here. Salted fish. So we have tomatoes, pepper, garlic, ginger, onions, and we have grounded shrimp. Y'all know I love it. Hot curry. We have some salt and our grounded chilies. Y'all know it's about to go down. Start off by we cut out tilapia into three pieces. It's really huge, so three pieces is just fine. Then we gonna blend ginger, garlic, and onions to marinate this fish with. So we about to blend our ingredients to marinate the fish. That is the garlic, onion, and ginger. So we just added a little bit of water to the blender to make it easier to blend. We're gonna pour it on the fish. Make sure it reaches every part of it. So after we're done washing our dried fishes, we put them in a pot. It's ready to cook. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna blend ginger, garlic, and onion to steam with this. And I added in some smoked salmon that I found leftover in the fridge. So I just added it to it. Don't know how it is. Ladies and gentlemen, after sizing up all that we have, I figured out that our first pot was not gonna be big enough for our soup, so I transferred everything. So now here we pour in our grounded ginger, onion, and garlic onto our meats. At this stage, we add no salt. You add no salt at all because of the salted fish or Kobe that's already in it. So you wait till the soup is done, then you taste it. If the salt is not enough, then go ahead and add some. But at this stage, I advise no salt. Then we're gonna proceed to add in our tomatoes. Onion. And peppers. Then we're gonna let this cook for. So we adding in our seasonings. Here goes the Maggi. Some hot curry. and grounded shrimp. You don't know how it goes. What I'm gonna do is scoop out veggies. That is the tomato, onion, and peppers, and blend them. So now that we're done with our blending the tomato, onion, and peppers, what we're gonna do is we're gonna strain it into the soup. So you're gonna need a strainer to strain it into the soup. That's what we're gonna do right now. So we added in tilapia to cook. And this is very, very light by choice. Just the way I want my light soup, super light. And then you have the one of the fish just got just torn apart, and it's all over the soup, but that's fine. Just look at that. We all set, we all set, we all set. Light soup, all done.